Everybody's so scared of the truth. They say it's trouble in that water, then say they love you and keep feeding you lies. You know you are what you eat. And if you eating what they feeding, then never question, that's how you're gonna die. So get prepared for the truth. Too much of anything to kill you except the highest, that's how you gon' survive. The only way to beat the beast is getting back up in that water. Master the truth, the devil is a lie. My mama told me some shit that nearly tore me apart. It put perspective on times I hadn't thought that were hard. Cause at ages when I had less than other kids that I saw, heard my uncles and I were eating chalk off the wall. Starving and living hopeless, growing up in West Oakland, stuffing their shoes with cardboard, house infested with roaches. Married the wrong nigga, became a domestic victim. I get a glory to God for the strength we had to forgive him, escape them, and after that, erased them and met my dad, the nephew of one of her neighbors from Dallas, my auntie Ann. And he was good with my sister and brother before we met up. Big hearted with demons, he drank the numb to depression. I was born in 89, that Highland home was Parker. My cousin Benny would give me popsicles right from the corner to Bancroft at 2, Sunnyside at 3, 99 till I was 10, and the man I wanted
everybody
to be.
Everybody's so scared of the truth. They say it's trouble in that water, then say they love you and keep feeding you lies. You know you are what you eat.
And if you eating what they feeding, then never question, that's how you gonna die. So get prepared for the truth. Too much of anything to kill you except the highest, that's how you gon' survive. The only way to beat the beast is getting back up in that water. Master the truth, the devil is a lie. True to me, young entrepreneur, anxious to prove I can make it out the system. With my mind, I refuse to be a statistic. Dead or in jail, hell or a cell. Been thinking like this since I was just a kid with a tail. 11 years old, we moved from the deep up to the 30s, and I got back to the amateur hustling. I started earlier in elementary, selling pencils in class, all profit. Cause I talked it from the office closet where they stalked it. Allendale was my backyard. Met kids that got allowances, spoiled, but had to act hard. I kinda cared they had so much to me, it wasn't fair. It pushed me farther to myself, I was so unaware. How much that shaped the man that I became, a superficial slave. Insecure kid who never had the newest J's, and too ashamed to ask for numbers on a piece of paper. I know it's lame, but it's the truth, I had to see it later. I saw a sale $3 for $1, started selling candy. Entrepreneurship classes helped me to understand me. From trading cars to game shark cheat codes, all the new millennium fads I had for cheap, bro. Crack crippled us, I hate the way it did my people. I never tested, turned 16 and sold a little weed though. Niggas copped and got the munchies, then I sold them Pringles. Hustleman.com was first, rapping was the sequel. Hand on the Bible, all true as a matter of fact. That name came from Skyline when I used to have a rolling backpack. Got the job corpse, that didn't change. Had a dorm full of snacks for those pay line days. Afro, same guy, still gunning, aim high. Been the truth, I can't lie. Floor mortal, can't die. This journey living forever, I'm weaving it like a sweater. I tell the rest of the story after I pin it together. Tell the truth.
I want it on, but I want it.